Hi, welcome to my new video. In this video we'll see about how to create a domain name. So domain name is very important for any website and it brings enormous amount of traffic. If you choose a domain name based on SEO, you can get free traffic from day one. So there are two websites for this. One is leandomainsearch.com and another one is namemesh.com. So let's check it out. So this is Name Mesh. So here I want something related to books. So just type in the keyword what you want to give. Mine is books, so I'll just generate. So here you can get lot of ideas: books.site, books.online, books.tech, books.website, books.space, more ideas, books. Sold.com is available. Books is bookist, bookish. So you can choose your domains very easily from this, and you can check directly within GoDaddy and other websites. So there is another website which is called as lean domain search, and we'll just check it out here what happens. So the green tabs are available ones, and the pink ones are registered, yellow ones are favorited. So you can see that these number of domain names are available for registration. You can choose anyone like Books Concept, Book Docs is fantastic, Book Invest, Book Success. So you can quickly brainstorm those ideas. So you can just do another one more thing. You can just copy these keywords and then use it with your Google keyword planner, and then you can check the number of words, number of times it was searched, and that will give you an idea of which one to use. So these are the two popular websites. Whenever I register a domain name, I just follow these two websites. So I'll include the link in the description, and see you in another video. Thank you.